more carrots. Don't tear it.
Is Jennifer Garner still dating John Miller despite Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez's hot romance? Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck have rekindled their romance. Following Affleck's divorce from Jennifer Garner and Lopez's divorce from Alex Rodriguez, A-Rod, the couple's public romance caught everyone off guard. Garner began seeing John Miller after her divorce from Affleck, and the two were reported to be very serious. The couple's profile has dwindled since then. Fans have been asking if Jennifer Garner has a boyfriend in light of Lopez and Affleck's extremely public affair. Affleck and Lopez were one of Hollywood's hottest couples in the early 2000s. Fans admired them, and they were even dubbed Bennifer. The couple split up after 2 years together and an engagement, and went on to have extremely public relationships before reuniting. Lopez was most recently in a 4-year romance with Alex Rodriguez. During that time, they used social media to disclose facts about their lives together. Jen and A-Rod seemed like the perfect match after 3 divorces, and people were rooting for them.